Hey guys, welcome back. मैं हूँ ज्योति
और मैं हूँ श्रुति.
New artist day, new colors.
Oh, lovely.
Haan. Yes. So someone called Shamoon Ismail, and I have been getting a lot of comments and DMs saying you like his vibe. You need to react to so many song names came at me. So then I did a little poll on my Insta stories, and I asked people if I had to start. Which song of Shamoon Ismail, which song should I start with? And got a lot of responses, and the one song that was like number one in that list was On and On. If this is not the song you wanted us to start with, then too bad. Get on my Insta and respond to polls when I do them. But this is what came right on top at number one. And so we're going to begin. This is our intro to Shamoon.
I love this. Okay, I want to, even before we begin, I want to say two things. One, though, I'm loving this interactivity. Like, I love the fact that, you know, the messages that come on Instagram actually get a say, and then they get to be featured and we get introduced to, you know, those songs via you guys. So that's wonderful. So one, though, that. And second, all this new artist thing, now, this whole thing that you're doing, new artist of the day, I'm loving the vibe of that. Maybe we should make that like a permanent thing on a weekly basis, something like that. Yeah. Like every week, at least two new artists. Go introduce karo type.
Yeah.
You know, that'd be super fun.
I think that's a brilliant idea. Let us know if you guys agree. Then we'll put that in as a special feature. Maybe like every Monday. Every Monday we'll do a new artist. So this guy is an Islamabad-based singer, songwriter, composer. He is known for his blues kind of music, kind of chill. And Punjabi, of course, in the lyrics, and I'm guessing there's a little bit of English as well mixed in. We don't know, but that is all I've been told. That he's got a very different sound and a different vibe. So
let's discover the rest by listening to him.
Yeah, let's go into it. Chalo. 1, 2, 3, play.
ਦੱਸਾਂ ਕਿਵੇਂ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਰਹਿੰਦੀ ਔਨ ਮਾਈ ਮਾਈਂਡ ਤੂੰ ਪੁੱਛੇ ਮੇਰਾ ਹਾਲ ਇਹਨੂੰ ਦੱਸਦਾ ਮੈਂ ਫਾਈਨ ਤੇਰੀ ਆਪਣੀ ਸੋਚ ਤੂੰ ਰਹਿੰਦੀ ਹੋਰ ਲਾਈਨ ਮੇਰੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਨੇ ਕੰਮ ਮੈਂ ਦਿੰਦਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਆ ਟਾਈਮ ਸਾਡੀ ਘੱਟ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਕੱਲ ਅਸੀਂ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਫਾਈਨ ਆਈ ਟੋਕ ਅਨਦਰ ਰੂਟ ਆਈ ਡਰੋਵ ਅਨਦਰ ਮਾਈਲ ਮੈਂ ਆਇਆ ਤੇਰੇ ਘਰ ਮੇਬੀ ਵੀ ਕੈਨ ਗੋ ਐਂਡ ਟਾਈਮ ਲੈਟਸ ਗਿਵ ਅਨਦਰ ਟ੍ਰਾਈ Give it another try, oh no Samaj teri sign, oh no Main kitchi ek line, oh no I tell myself tonight, hold on We go on, baby, we go on and on Par na chalati teri Na chalati meri ਸਾਡੀ ਚਲਦੀ ਤੂੰ ਆਖੇ ਕਾਲ ਨੀਚੇ ਆਈ ਤੇਰੀ ਗਲਤੀ I'm on the road ਮੈਨੂੰ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਕੋਈ ਹੱਲ ਨਹੀਂ Go back and forth ਦਾਲ ਨੀ ਜੇ ਗਲਦੀ ਬਣ ਗਿਆ ਬਹੁਤ ਸੋਹਣੀ ਰੋਸਤਾ ਕੱਲਾ ਰਹਿ ਕੇ ਸੋਚਦਾ ਤੇਰੇ ਕਰਦੇ ਮੈਂ ਬਾਹਰ Let's give another try, oh no Samaj teri sign, oh no Main kitchi ek line, oh no I tell myself tonight, hold on We go on, baby, we go on and on Par na chalati teri Na chalati meri
ਮੇਰੀ okay.
I lie right till the end. I was like, "Barish hone wali." I was just waiting for that shot. Jab barish hogi. So, yes, come on, Jojo.
You know I love it. You know I love it. I mean,
his awaz. It's
what's not to like in this.
That green. Mm. That green is beautiful. Very humble. Mm. Very listenable. Like you can just listen to it and do, like it's part of your day. You can easily listen to it. But the one thing that totally stood out for me constantly. जब वो लाइटनिंग हो रही थी एंड आई वाज लाइक कैसे ये लोग भागे होंगे वो शॉट लेने के लिए बिकॉज़ ये क्लियरली इन्होंने बाद में पोस्ट प्रोडक्शन में नहीं डाला है लाइक यू कैन सी
यू आर ऑलवेज थिंकिंग प्रोडक्शन
आई कांट हेल्प इट लाइक यू नो एग्जीक्यूशन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर मी एज टू हाउ दे मस्ट हैव मैनेज्ड द होल थिंग एंड आई वाज जस्ट एंड एट वन पॉइंट लाइटनिंग हैपेंड एंड लाइटनिंग का शैडो हैपेंड ऑन द गीली रोड आई वाज लाइक वाह दैट वाज वंडरफुल दैट वाज अ लाइक आई नो सॉरी सो लाइक जस्ट फ्रॉम माय साइड बिग अप्स टू द टेक्निकल टीम वेरी नाइस नाइसली डन
या I loved this track. The entire thing was so that melody going on with the keys,
yeah.
constant.
Yeah.
It stayed constant, yeah. And then the bass kept coming in at different times and just hitting right. And then his voice on top of all of that, and him like the emotion in his voice is what got to me. I really like it. Really, yeah. Just the video was simple. I love that.
Yeah.
The video was simple. It didn't do it just. It just brought the right what do you say ambiance to the song. It didn't do too much. It just showed the girl and the guy in their respective zones, feeling what they're feeling, the song was spelling it out perfectly.
जब एक गाना बड़े आराम से तसल्ली से बनता है ना, like you're not rushing it, you're not doing, you're not trying to prove anything. You're saying we want to tell something, and hum we are going to take our own sweet time to say it. Yeah. Here goes.
He's so good. He's giving me like full, you know, that blues, yeah, but the whole like soul vibes as well. And and just it's kind of almost taking me back to, I'm not comparing, but you know how I would feel when I would listen to Boys to Men back in the day, like one of their slow, chill R&B things. I'm just getting that like very chill. I want to listen to this playing all day long.
Yeah,
but just deep. The lyrics are so deep and full of emotion. That's what I'm like. Yeah. That's the main crux of it that really got to me. So I like. I mean, there is a bit of auto-tune to his voice, but it goes so well in this song. And it's used so well, and it's not as a negative. It's just adding to the song and the soundscape that they're going for. Really nice. Listen, I wanna like. Get to more of his songs quickly now, because like from what the comments and messages have told me, he's got his own sound, and he's kind of becoming the new big thing on the music scene, and all his songs are a vibe, and so
no wonder so many requests came in for him, and like you know that we should get started with this one. Exactly. So now clearly he's going to be featured very regularly now on.
Beautiful intro, and I think he's quite young. He's like in his 20s. And very nice. Yeah, I'm just trying to see who did the music so that we can. Producer also him. Okay, producer Shamul Ismail.
Shamul Ismail, correct.
By Palio, mastered by Merkel, starring Komal Meer. Okay, so well done, and well done with the thunder and lightning escaping the rain. Also,
kya kare?
Well observed.
So be thunderous, be lightning, and yahan pe bhi lightning speed pe just hit like and subscribe also. Please do that.
Yeah, and please tell me which Shamoon Ismail songs we should get to and in what order. I want to explore him more. This is a September 2020 release, and he's had more releases since then. So there's even newer tracks than this. So let us know. DM me on Instagram. Let us know what you thought of this song. And my turn.
Ah, aaj tumhari baari hai todne ki. Aaj
is
striking you
for the next one. Bye.
Bye.